Monday.com and ClickUp are two major players in the task and project management software space. With both companies boasting customers numbered in the hundreds of thousands, it's clear that they're successful at what they do. But how do they stack up against each other? Today, we'll talk about just that. Hey everyone, I'm Meredith, and in this video, we'll be comparing Monday.com and ClickUp. If you're just starting your search and you want to learn more about project management software, check out our website at project-management.com for our list of the best project management tools. Click the link in the description below to learn more. Monday.com is a project management software that calls itself a platform built for a new way of working. It focuses on keeping things simple, visual, and intuitive. Using customizable Kanban boards, Gantt charts, and a variety of ways to view data, Monday.com helps users keep track of projects in flight at a glance. As for ClickUp, it claims to be one app to replace them all. ClickUp specializes in task management, but also features live chat, Gantt charts, workflow management, and reporting. In this video, we'll take a look at how each product handles task management, collaborative documents, pricing, and then compare the two overall. So let's get started. Monday.com uses what they call a pulse to manage any number of things, including tasks. These pulses can be grouped by department or overarching project and have custom fields added to them. Pulses can be assigned to different users, edited to include things like a checklist for easy tracking, and added to a chain of pulses in order to create dependencies. These pulses can then be viewed in Gantt charts, calendars, or maps, and users can add in automation to these pulses to move them through their processes automatically. The pulses, while a different take on task management, are easy to use, and the UI to build and edit them is very user-friendly. On the other hand, ClickUp uses a more traditional task management system with individual tasks that can be personalized with custom statuses and fields, organized into multiple lists, and associated with different tags. ClickUp also allows tasks to be viewed in Gantt charts, calendars, or maps with more views, including mind maps, timelines, and activity feeds. Monday.com and ClickUp both can have a time estimate added to each pulse or task in order to feed into a workload dashboard, allowing managers to keep an eye on over or underutilized employees. It's important to note that ClickUp includes this feature in all plans, including the free plan, while Monday.com restricts this feature to their higher priced plans. Monday.com has a feature called Monday Work Docs, a place for teams to work and collaborate together simultaneously. Multiple users can write and edit a single document together and pull in boards, Gantt charts, or other items. Similarly, ClickUp's docs and wikis allow for nested pages, bookmarks, tables, and more. Users can tag others, convert specific items into tasks, and connect these docs to the workflows. The main difference here is the inclusion of wikis and nested pages with ClickUp's, which currently is not a feature that Monday.com allows. Both Monday.com and ClickUp are priced per user per month and are available on all modern browsers for download on Mac, Windows, and Linux, and as an app for both Android and iOS. Both options have free plans, three additional plans, and an enterprise plan. While ClickUp's initial plans are less expensive per user per month, Monday.com's biggest plan comes in at a few dollars less than ClickUp's biggest plan. That being said, ClickUp's more affordable plans include more available views than Monday.com's, like workload, map, and Gantt chart views. All right, so to summarize, Monday.com has a sleek UI design and was more user-friendly for us when we tried using it. However, ClickUp has more features in their affordable plans than Monday.com does, including more views and the ability to build custom wikis. Ultimately, which option you choose will depend on a few major factors: ease of use, functionality, and cost. Monday.com and ClickUp aren't the only project management solutions out there, though. If you're interested in either of these, you'll also want to consider Asana, Wrike, Jira, or Smartsheet. For more information about project management software, tips, and tricks, visit our website at project-management.com. If you found this review helpful, please give us a thumbs up, be sure to subscribe, turn on notifications, and I'll see you next time. Bye!